Noisy water installations can be annoying for you and your neighbours. Perhaps more worryingly, it also indicates problems in water supply systems. Since noise easily gets transmitted via structures and components in the water supply system, it can be difficult to identify the source. Noisy pipes are often caused by poor pump technology or poor pump control. For instance, systems with older centrifugal pumps and fan-cooled motors generate vibrations throughout the system, resulting in more noise. Also, inefficient pumps that run constantly even when there is no water being used, or poorly installed booster pumps that are not secured to the floor, can cause vibrations in the system. A noisy water supply system can indicate damage to piping, water leakage somewhere in the system, or reduced lifetime of the pump and home appliances that are plumbed in. Minimize noise in the water system with the scalar pump. With an all-in-one water-cooled booster, the scalar pump integrates all components into the booster, with cutting-edge technology inside and robustness that reduces noise and vibration. Here we have a traditional booster pump with a fan-cooled motor. As you can hear, it is quite noisy. In fact, the noise level is up to 68 decibels. Compared to a scalar 2, you can clearly hear the difference. This one is operating at a noise level of 47 decibels, making it much more comfortable throughout the home. With an intelligent control feature built in, you can easily adjust the performance to your demand. This reduces the risk of water leakage or damage to home appliances, which can be costly to replace or repair. Whether you install a Scalar 1 or Scalar 2, you are guaranteed optimal comfort in your home with minimum noise and optimal water pressure. Decreasing sound levels by 6 decibels, the sound level appears half as loud and is much more comfortable to live with. For comparison, a Scalar 2 typically emits 47 decibels, whilst super silent washing machines operate from 45 to 75 decibels. Thanks for stopping by the Grundfos Lab. See you next time.